hell even a blind hog finds an acorn every once in a while.
Hey, you want company, boys?
Sure, because I want to be pissing needles tomorrow.
This is time.
Go away. Just go away.
I'm sorry. I'm really sorry, but I... Well...
Well, you're sorry. Yeah, I heard you.
But, I mean... Well, I... This country is man unleashed. That's the thing. And it ain't my fault any more than it is anyone else.
Man unleashed? Then unleash goodness. Not just hell's feeble brothers, sir.
But how? I mean, all I know how to do is fight, I guess. I was set free to fight. Where's your son, Mrs. Downs?
Where you think. Down the mine. Until he gets sick. Which won't be long, given how hard they work him. See, foremen don't like him, so he gets the worst of it.
Maybe I could go
with... Maybe you could just leave us all alone. Maybe. Maybe you could just go fight some other battle.
Your mom's a whore, little boy.
Be quiet.
Why don't you shut up?
Oh, all right.
Who's this, your daddy?
My daddy died. And this man, he killed him. What are you doing here?
Leave the boy alone.
Why'd you kill his daddy? You after his mama?
Stop bullying the boy.
Get out of my business, mister.
Leave the boy alone.
Or what?
Or I'll kill you, too.
You couldn't kill no one. Look at you, all ragged and sick and weak. Clear off, you goddamn hermit. Clear off! You and the horse son here.
Can't even fight your own battles, Downs?
Let me go!
I say what goes round.
Now who's next? Let the boy go. Let him go! Come with me. Shame on you. He's just a goddamn boy! Let's get you out of here.
They're gonna kill me. Now I got no job, and they're gonna kill me.
I've got some money. You and your mama can go someplace nice.
Well, why are you doing this?
I don't know. Listen, take this. All of it. Try and talk to your mama, and get out of here. Now run.
I'll try.
Good boy. I don't want to see you here again.
my daddy.
Be brave, sweet angel. Be brave.
Mrs. Londonderry.
Arthur's dead.
I know. I'm sorry for it. It's just... we lent Arthur some money, you see, and...
So it was you. You son of a bitch. What do you want now? You want my boy's shoes? You want the food out of our bellies, what little there is? You want me to lie down for you?
No, no, I...
Arthur gave everything to pay your bills. Everything. And now there's some fellas coming to take the house. There ain't nothing left, mister.
I just wanted to say the debt's canceled and to take this. It won't bring your husband back, I know. You need money and I don't.
Well, you're a good man. I just wish you'd done it before he worked himself into the grave. But you know, maybe you and your friend that lent him the money could do things differently. Like, not threaten a man. Excuse me.
I'm sorry, ma'am. I really am.
Be gone, sir! Be gone! Not because we cares not, no, but because we cares.
What are you talking about?
The demons have us by the throat, sir! It's the darkness! The darkness, it's everywhere! He was right!
What are you talking about?
Sir, they come in darkness!
Somebody please help!
They're coming!
Keep your door shut. Do nothing. Dogs. Ma'am, safe now. See if there's any more of them.
Oh, thank you, brother.
Shit, there's more, all right. Dogs at bay.
creation.
It's not demons. It's just dogs gone crazy. Hey, nice. Get yourselves home.
No. He said they would come in many forms. And he said his protection would come in many forms.
What are you talking about? It's just sick dogs. Hydrophobia or some other poison.
He said we were not to doubt him.
No.
Get your people home, mister. Then get yourself a gun and kill any sick animals you see. Life will be just fine.
Darkness has come for us. Yeah, he was right.
Who was right?
I was.
Oh,
I shall save them.
And who are you?
There'll be no more four-legged demons. The curse shall change. The curse has changed.
What curse?
These poor people. I will save you.
I just saved them, and it weren't no curse. It's just sick dogs.
Dark charms possess the woods, I told you.
He told me he did. He told me. Yeah.
I found one.
That?
Don't touch
he
it.
He found the curse!
Found it.
So?
The woods are full of these. While they remain, the curse will remain.
Oh, the curse!
Yet the woods are also full of demons. I will find a way. Oh, have I lied to you thus?
He never lied to me.
Come, Obadiah, feed me.
So, you're saying if someone destroys those charms, the curse is lifted?
The woods are full of demons. Huh? And the demons protect the charms. And the charms protect the demons. It's impossible.
I can see that. It's impossible. Yeah,
there ain't no demons.
Don't disturb the woods. I told you. He would come, and he would help, and he would laugh.
You told us.
Thank you.
Who's that?
Remember me? I helped with those dogs. I've been seeing about this curse of yours.
Welcome, brother.
It's a dark omen.
Those charms out in the woods, they all been broken.
All of them?
So I guess that's it for your suffering.
Ah! It's a miracle! We're saved! The darkness lifted!
Not saved.
Huh?
Cursed. Huh? He broke the charms. And the spirits are set loose.
We're doomed then?
Hold on. You said the charms was protecting the curse.
I said it was a dark omen. I said he had the demon's tongue.
Now, I need some light here. Now, I don't know what to think.
Hey, look at me.
Yeah?
I think something's going on in this holler. It ain't a curse. And whatever else it ain't, this fella don't want you to know.
Liar! I told you he would lie and dissemble.
Something's up. And this one wouldn't be so quick with ideas he didn't have some clue of it.
I have the gift. My ancestor.
I got a gift right here.
I'm going to commune with the spirits. Dark omens! Dark spirits!
What is he hiding?
He always spoke truthful to us. There is a dig on the other side of the hill there. There was a dig anyway. It's closed now. He always said something about not going over there.
Well, maybe I'll take a look at that dig. See if I can see something.
Hunting ground.